These are the 69 printed pages causing a sensation at Timberlane Regional High School. Called Seniors, the Good, the Bad, and the Really, Really Bad.
It's ridiculous.
And students say the author is another student at the high school who writes the book is for his college application essay. He lists the 349 names of the rest of the senior class and writes down what he thinks of each one, the rumors, and the name calling. We can only show you a little bit of it.
Like, I'm like so speechless. I don't know someone that can take all their time just to write about these people that they've been going to school for like, what, 12 years?
These two students are named in the book, and they are not happy about it.
I think he's a very cruel person, and he had no right to do it because he doesn't know half of us.
It's not true, so why let it bother you? I mean, people are going to talk about you no matter what, so I guess it's high school.
We tried to reach the author at home, but if he has anything to say, he's leaving it to the written page. School will only say it's conducting a thorough investigation of student harassment and no consequences have been finalized at this time. As for an apology, perhaps that's something best left unwritten.
But I don't think anyone wants him to hear what he has to say. I mean, he said all this, so...
He said enough.
Yeah, he said enough.
In Plastow, I'm Josh Davis, WMUR News 9.